Hey guys, welcome to Login Helps. Today I'll be showing you how to delete your Viber messages on your iPhone. And let's dive right in. Now, to delete your Viber messages on your iPhone, first open up your Viber app like this and go to the chat box on which you want to delete your message. And after going to the chat box of your friend on which you want to delete your message, you can see I had currently typed 3 messages, but one of them was my mistake. And at the second one, tap over there and I want to delete the second message, which only says a friend and not the friend. And to delete your Viber messages from over here, tap and hold the message which you want to delete, and after a short moment of your holding that message, this kind of interface will appear and you can see the delete button available at the bottom of the list. Tap on delete and you can see the delete button available. Tap on delete again and you can choose either to delete only for yourself or for everyone, including tap on delete about your wish and the message will be deleted like this. And there guys, this is how you delete a Viber message on your iPhone. And if you have any comments or questions regarding your topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below. And don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching guys, peace.